The opening contest is scheduled for one fall.
answer out of my friend, my brother, Damian Williams. I'm going to go out to the center of that ring, and I'm going to call out Dean Ambrose. And Ambrose, if you've got any guts, if you're half the man you think you are, you walk down that aisle, you must step into that ring, and you will give me an answer.
Follows me around, and I am certain that everyone here knows it. It is that WWE stands for
Hard Truth with Liars.
I said WWE stands for
Hard Truth with Liars.
I'm feeling that energy tonight. Let me tell you, I came into town. I took in some of the sights and seen. I went to the cathedral. I think it's the dome around here. You know, all the people asking for my autograph and pictures and things like that. I decided that tonight I would write a song for everybody about how I'm feeling. So right now, I need everybody to silence their cell phones, hold your applause until after.
to interrupt you. I just couldn't help it. We're really big fans of you, especially Tamina. She's a huge fan. We're wondering if maybe we could walk with Elias.
I tell you what, it's no surprise to Elias. All the women want to walk with me. That's just how it goes. Now, ladies, I've got no problem with that, but I'm out here in the middle of performing, so let me make a suggestion just right now. How about all of you sing with Elias? Would you guys like to see Tamina and the Riot Squad sing with Elias? Okay, the people have spoken. I've got a little song in mind. This one is called Knocking on Heaven's Door, so let's see if you can keep up with me, okay? Okay. Now, if it was up to me, I'd do it myself, but that's just not in the cards tonight, and I just so happen to have three friends that are going to come out here right now and put y'all in your place. One just so happens to be the David Hasselhoff of wrestling. I'm talking about Sasha Banks!
I'm so much for that incredible introduction. You forgot a few things. My two hit reality shows and the fact that I beat Ronda Rousey for the Teen Choice Best Female Athlete. Speaking of Ronda Rousey, where is she? Oh, that's right. When she heard the show was in Cologne, Germany, she decided not to show up. Which, obviously, I can't blame her. I mean, the only reason why I'm here tonight is because Vince McMahon is paying me a lot of money to be. So thank you, Vince.
And our opponent, who smells like dirty cat litter and is as dumb as her uncle, Bret the Hitman Hart, Natalia.
Championship belt left 3 days ago. You had three of them. You went ahead and lost our WWE Tag Team Championships, didn't you? All you had to do was ask for my help. You could have gave me a call. Maybe it would have helped you out, but you didn't do it, did you? Because you're too stupid and you're too stubborn and you wanted to do it all by yourself, didn't you? Tonight, your Intercontinental Championship is on the line, but I got something to tell you. I don't give a crap about your rinky-dink little gold belt. All I care about tonight is beating your ass.
Foundation and still the Intercontinental Champion, Seth Rollins. Here is your winner by disqualification and still the Intercontinental Champion, Seth Rollins.
Beating, beating, go, go!
There's a taxi partner with a record of 0 wins and 223 losses.
Ladies and gentlemen, please stand up and show some respect for your modern day Maharaja. I know you people do not understand what I am saying,
but inner peace is
universal, so I would like for you all to breathe in and repeat, Shanti, Shanti. You people do not want to breathe with the Maharaja, but you want to sing along with Elias. You people want to walk with Elias, right? Well, his music is terrible. 3MB make better music than Elias. So Elias, I am calling you up. Come here. And let me remind all of these people exactly why I am the modern day Maharaja. So Elias, if you're bad enough, come walk with the Maharaja. Come on, Elias, I know you can hear me.
Oh! for being so awesome tonight, and you guys have been giving so much to us. And it's time to get back to you right now. Chucho, what time is it?
It is now time for the main event. The following contest is a 2-on-1 handicap match. Scheduled for 1-fall.
For you. Ich hasse Deutschland, don't start me. Dolph and Drew are about to get these hands.
We'll be right back.
Thank you. supposed to happen like that. So erase it from your memories, and we're going to restart this match right now as a 3-on-1, no disqualifications, handicap match.
Referee, get in this ring. You stand. WWE.